mind me asking, why are you so sure this tired Thor could help your investigation?
He is a space marine, a legendary defender of the Imperium. It makes him the most important member of the Offline Regiment. Even if their relationship is as strained as it seems, he must have been very close to the Lord Inquisitor. He could have knowledge of important details.
Completed the task you gave me. There is no trace of the martyr anywhere in the logbooks of my ship. This ship is ancient and has traveled everywhere in the sector, and still nothing.
I suspected that much. It was worth a try.
I wish I had the treasured logbook of my rogue trader clan. It has been in the possession of my family since my ancestor received the warrant of trade.
What happened to that logbook?
It has disappeared when the Inquisitorial Purge destroyed the clan headquarters.
It is indeed quite unfortunate, Captain.
readings have suddenly spiked to alarming levels. You've reached the center of the chaos infestation. Stay alert.
This Magos Biologus tried to send a report to her superiors. It must be logged here. I missed the Magos Biologus on the station. I logged the three potential destinations where I could find her. I hope she's worth all this trouble.
Planetarium have taken over the area, and they're fighting with the loyal Imperial Guards. The rebels have surrounded the colony where the Magos Biologus might be holed up, and their mortars attack the Imperial fort with artillery fire.
I just walked straight into a war, haven't I?
It seems like it.
I'll take care of the rebel mortars first.
Emperor!
activated the first mortar. How...
I spoke too soon, Inquisitor. The Marauder bombers are launching a second wave of bombardments.
Die, unclean! Second mortar deactivated. That will teach a lesson to this rabble. Captain, Metrodor Thelema is definitely not here.
That's quite unfortunate, Inquisitor.
At least I've eliminated the local threat, so this whole journey hasn't been a complete waste of my time.
We have two other sets of coordinates. Maybe you'll find her on the next world.
Artillery fire for a while.